In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful.
To proceed, brothers and sisters and friends, as you can see, we're with the brothers and we're traveling to Times Square in New York City. It's almost midnight. We're going to be calling people to the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in Times Square doing street da'wah. We are prepared. We spent the whole day doing a da'wah course, learning how to call people to the oneness of Allah in a warm, compassionate and articulate way. And we pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that you get involved in future events with White Islam and you get involved in the da'wah, because the da'wah defines who you are. As the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, لَا يُؤْمِنُوا أَحَدَكُمْ حَتَّى يُهِبَ لِيَحَيْهِ مَيُهُبَ لِنَفْسِهِ. You won't truly believe unless you give the thing that you love, which is Allah and the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, to other people, to your brothers, to humanity. So get involved, brothers and sisters. We're pointing people to the oneness of Allah, which essentially means to worship Allah, not to worship themselves or society or the celebrity culture or the bling bling, but to worship the one that created them, which really will free them from the loneliness of this world. Because the ruh, the soul, wants to achieve raha. She has the same root. And raha is serenity and liberty. And the only way to do that is to worship Allah, which really liberates you from all these other shackles and all this other slavery. So liberate people, pull them to Allah. Assalamu alaikum.
لا إله إلا الله لا إله إلا الله لا إله إلا الله ما لنا رب سوى
لا إله إلا الله لا إله إلا الله لا إله إلا الله ما لنا رب سوى
ربنا رب القلوب وهو علام الغيوب في الشروق وفي الغروب نوره يهدي العصا ربنا رب القلوب وهو علام الغيوب في الشروق وفي الغروب نوره يهدي العصا ربنا الهادي الودود فضله ملء الوجود عفوه خير وجود فارتجي دوما رضا ربنا الهادي الودود فضله
What a great experience. All the brothers had amazing conversations talking about the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, pulling people away from the worship of creation to the worship of the Creator. That really frees them from the shackles of the dunya, of the empty and ephemeral world. So we're pulling people to this peace, we're pulling people to this tranquility, and the brothers did it for the first time, many of them. Now they have the da'wah bug. They want to do this again. They never knew it would be so easy. And starting to decide, and they are going to decide, and they have decided that they're going to try and do this once every 2 weeks in Times Square. Legacy building for the sake of Allah, it's happening. Join the brothers, New York, across the USA, across the world, calling people to La ilaha illallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.